holding the ball, a single whip, a snowball.
Hello everyone at China Daily. I'm an American, but I live in Wudang Mountain for the last 14 years. So today I'm in the China-US Relations Youth Festival. I think something like Tai Chi, for example, if you learn the movements, you understand that there's a theory and a concept behind it. And then you are very interested to study the philosophy. Because I think Tai Chi has many layers. It can be a fitness practice, but it can also be so much more. So I think most people may come here like me and just be interested in Kung Fu, like you see in the movies. But then through practice, you'll experience that the benefits of Tai Chi are much deeper than just combat or fitness. There's also a traditional thought. There's something to fix the body, but there's also something to fix the mind.
道法自然吧。 最有名的一句话就是差不多包括所有的那个过程，就是道法自然。太极拳是一个慢动作，就是把你的反应变慢一点，就是不会那么紧张，不会那么对抗。所以这个思想也是一个概念。 也是一个作用，比如说一个人打你，那你可以把他的力量切掉，但是也有一个方面，就是没人给你找麻烦，或者你不会生气。